It's your ASMR friend, just checking in on you. I hope you're doing well. Today we are playing No Man's Sky. There's no real agenda. We're just going to explore, relax, unwind. Let's just try to have a good time. Just gathering some resources. It's a pretty cool place. But let's go to this unknown planet. See if anything interesting happens here. I always love that feeling of entering the atmosphere. Right, well, it is winter after all. Do a scan to see if I can see anything. No. I just like to fly around, just to take the planet in. Oop. But you gotta be careful. Looks like we have maybe something up here. So let's just gonna keep going a little bit. There's nothing really popping up that I see. So maybe we'll touch down and scan from there. Let's look for a little bit more of even ground. Oh, that's definitely something. Let's check it out. Oh, low atmosphere detected. All right then. Yuan 23X7. Let's see what this is. Take my manipulator out. So, we definitely have some stuff. Wasn't there a plant back here? I thought there was. Is it the rocks? Okay. And anytime you come down to a new planet, you know, it's good to scan anything you can, because new discoveries will give you currency. It's 1.2 degrees Fahrenheit, which is cold. But not terrible. Oh, wrong one. I need the mining beam. There we go. Man. Even the sky looks cold. I'm going to sound like a broken record if I continue to play where I love discovering new planets. I love finding new things like that. Cobalt, copper, rusted metal, cobalt. Oh, yeah, let's go there. Oh, yeah. Gotta love the low atmosphere. That's really cool. Oh, and you can see on my bottom left, my life support is a little bit low. Before we go into the observatory, I'm going to have to jump in there. No, that just opened up. Yeah, I'm gonna see if I can find some oxygen. Alright, some credits. Oh, sure. Read encyclopedia. Oh, I've discovered a new word. Extract nanites. See, it's always good to just explore everything. There we go. Oxygen. That's a lot. Very nice. See, what I like too is finding these caves. More oxygen, yes, please. I'm gonna switch views just for this. Just to have a more intimate feel to exploring this. There's probably nothing else down here. For me, it's always worth it to come and check these areas out. Every planet has their own colors and feel to it. I enjoy it a lot. We'll get some more oxygen and then we'll go back and we'll check out that observatory. Some sodium. I'm going to switch back. Third person. It's strange. I have always enjoyed first person, but I think navigating through this world is a little bit easier in third person. And also for showing. Look at that. Quite beautiful, if I may say. Recharge our life support. There we go. Alrighty. Very cool. Now let's check this out. Oh, that doesn't look good. That's creepy. Am I doing anything to it? There we go. Anything on here? No. Wow, okay. Oh, there we go. I stand at the terminal and watch a beacon from an unknown star endlessly play itself out on the screen. The pattern seems clear, but what to enter? 2738-7382-3827. I don't know. 3827. 8237. I discover a location within the distant stars. All right. Just gonna call my ship. Make life easier on myself. And we're just gonna roll with it today, so we're gonna go. Space. Oh, it's not far at all. But before I do that, I'm going to... Oh. Well. Yep. I'm going to craft really quickly. First, I'm going to move you over. So I'm gonna make you. Okay, well then we'll have to do that at this location. Looks like we're gone from cold planet to a warm planet. Oh. Unless, is this green or is this snow? Yeah, looks like snow. Those things are moving too. They're not stationary, are they? I'm just gonna mention how beautiful this planet is, but I do not like the look of those. Remembering face. Alright, well, let's first we'll scan, then we'll get to this ruin here. Some very interesting colors here, I must say. The grass is almost like a bluish gray. Learn the word for entity. It's fun to learn new words, isn't it? What is that? I saw a shadow of something. Depends on what your definition of is. The ancient marker hums at a frequency that burrows deep into my being, filling me with the voices of the Carvax echoes. Corvax. Knowledge paves the way to the understanding of probability. The Atlas spoke in fragments. The Atlas interfaces are their shadows. The monoliths are their scattered children. Together, they convey the wisdom of the infinite. They must be understood. My knowledge of the Corvax convergence increases. Cool. Just let me say it again. Yes. Beautiful. I swear that's what I love about this game is it's just so damn pretty and so much fun to look around. Check this cave, shall we? Oh, it's a decent amount of money right there. Back to my ship. What? There it is. Leave me alone. I'm not bothering you. gonna hop in here for a quick second. I'm just gonna look around. Did I not scan you? There we go. Man, knowledge is power. Is this thing gonna hurt me? Okay. I'm getting some nice chunk of change for these. Is this really buried, or is it just further down? Where'd that go? All right. See where this takes us. Okay. Scan everything. Okay, where? This knowledge stone. Was that it? Did I really? I'm so confused. I mean, was I not on my way to that? I'll scan you, yeah. Okay, well, we'll go back to where we started. Scan you first. Scan you. Okay, did I? I destroy it or something? Because now I'm not seeing it at all. Was weird. I can't even. Surely I have that, right? Wasn't I walking my feral dust like everywhere? We go. Wait, but is that the same? No. Just going to expedite that. Oh, I should have scanned it first. Dismantle that. So much of this game is going through your inventory and wait, I have it already? Or no, I can make. Okay. I was gonna say. Oh, interesting. Wow. I was not expecting the night sky to be that color. I missed a knowledge stone over there. No, I already did that, didn't I? Well, it's gonna let me know. Pretty sure, right? Yeah, okay. That's one. way there, might as well. At least, though, as far as I know, it doesn't cap how much of an item you can take, so you can gather as much carbon or whatever as you want. Unless I just haven't run into that issue. New word learned. I get very distracted. Let me just for a minute. Walk 1 foot at a time towards this. It's just something very peaceful. Might as well. And oxygen. Yep. I'll take some of that, thank you. Lovely eyes. It's friendly. Oh, okay. Oh, there we go. What is this? Sentinel. Well, I'm going to switch back. Very good. Oh wow. Got much darker, didn't it? Okay, I'm sorry. I was trying to look up at this. So then, I think I have to charge it still, right? We are. It's going to fly by, fly over this planet just a little bit, because very, very, almost guaranteed. Heed, likely that I will not see it again. All right. We'll go back to space. Such a difference. Wow. All right. Wow, look at that. Undiscovered. What else is over there? I thought there was like an Earth-looking planet. Maybe that's it. Kind of looks like. Let's head there. Let's do a little mic scratching while we're waiting. I must pause because I need to recharge my pulse engine. That planet was much further away than I thought, but it's all good. We'll find some resources. Planet Haiku. All right. I have to say this. Sorry. I didn't know there was this much green in the galaxy. Interesting. I do like it. Not many trees, though, or really any just has these floating rocks. All right. That's cool. Let's just land and see what we got going on here. Looks like we got some knowledge stones. It's already a sentinel. Is it already mad at me? What? What? What did I do? All right, well. This is going to be quick then. Where's that other knowledge stone? I'm going to scan you. I'm going to do it. Wait. Okay. Maybe I've lost them. They found me again. Am I out of that too? Yep. How do you like it? It's gonna take forever to kill that thing. Right. Oh, snap. Oh, speaking of snap. Wow. You can feel it, can't you? 216 degrees Fahrenheit. How are you animals doing it? Look at that. If I was really way too far away from my ship, this would not be good. I think I'll be fine, but wow. Okay. Let's get out of here, please. Wow. No visibility at all. Let's get out of here. Do some quick mining. Let's just get out of here before trouble comes. Oh, you can see the frost on my windshield there. Is there anyone in here? Don't mind me, I'm just going to take this encrypted navigation data. Shall we compare? Ten slots versus eight. A little more money. Same damage potential and way less scanner range. I'm okay. But thank you for the offer. It's gonna take some nanites if you don't mind, too. Oh. Look at how fast that is falling. That's insane. Wow. And you know I want to do it again because... Look at that. That's so cool. Literally, too, but you know. Wouldn't it be funny if I lost my visibility and couldn't find my way back? Alright, well, since there's a blizzard and I can't go outside, I'm gonna end things today here. Thank you so much for joining me. If you like what I do, please like and subscribe, and I'll see you next time. Thank you.